Hey Falcons, welcome. Listen, I'm excited to start this Instagram page. So excited that I'm in the same outfit because I just did the first video and now I want to start our first kind of workout video. I'm going to start with the first, my favorite exercise, what really, you know, kind of got me into lifting and everything, and that's the push-up. So most of you have heard this in class. Most of you don't listen in class, so I'll go through it now. When I was in sixth grade, I could only do 3 push-ups. Seventh grade, you know, I started being able to do a lot more. I don't want to brag about my numbers, so let's not talk about that. But I got better because I did something every day push-up-wise. So first thing I did, hands right under your shoulders, and you just lay on the floor. And then just push yourself up, go back down, push yourself up. If you can't, if you got to do it like a snake, okay? Sometimes in push-up position, you can just put a leg up. Sometimes that leg can kind of almost help you get up, and that makes it a little easier. You switch legs next time you do them. Another one I used to do is just do push-ups. And if you can only do a few, just drop right to your knees. Knee push-ups. Good stuff. Try one of those 3.